Alright, we're back. Just had a friend message me. This guy I played a lot of Diablo 3 with the past few seasons, but he decided to sit this season out. We've been working some overtime and stuff, and he wasn't really all that enthusiastic about playing another season, especially, and I guess I can't blame him, because this season seemed like it was a little bit lame, but I decided I wanted to keep playing it. But he just sent me a message recommending a couple of, or actually a game that was recommended to him. It was basically a first-person shooter type game. He says he wants me, him, and his son to give it a try, and I'm like, well, I mean, I went out and I bought a couple other games, first-person shooter style, and we haven't even touched those yet. I got Far Cry 5 sitting here that I've been waiting to play with him. We haven't touched that one. I got Battlefront 2, Star Wars Battlefront 2 here. We haven't tried that one. I don't know if he didn't really recommend that one to me, but I think, you know, we could try it, see what it's like. I got Black Ops 3 and 4 sitting here. If we want some first-person shooter team deathmatches, we could, you know, try one of those. I'm like, I got Halo, the Master Chief Edition. Maybe try that. And about four or five games sitting here. Couldn't we try one of them before I go out and spend money on another game? I don't know. Crazy, I don't understand. I don't understand. Oh, my back's been hurting me too. Oh. I don't know what I'm going to do if I have to go into work tomorrow. Say to my boys, hey, got something I can do light duty wise? I hurt my back this weekend. He'll be like, how'd you hurt your back? I'll be like, oh, I played too many video games. Imagine that. Hurt your back playing video games. Ooh. Alright, well, I may have gained a little more power with this chain than what I thought, so I'm gonna pump it up again, 103, I think. Oh, good. Starbucks, good. Thirsty, bad. 103, let's get it.
You ready? Then your trial begins.
Not a very favorable map, but that's all right. Hoping I'll be all right. Having trouble thinking? The truth burns you.
Not ready yet.
I'm not doing it either.
You are evil and does it.
Thank you. So I'm not doing too bad. No, it's familiar. I feel like I've seen this one before. How can it really be for me? Just remember to hit that soul harvest spell once in a while. How hard can that really be? Shh.
needs more time. Not ready yet.
You die!
I'll pump it up one more. Gonna try a few more, but if they keep coming out, I don't know. This is maybe this is a good level. I don't know.
Good to see.
I am returning to town.
Ah, delicious. Bad for the body, good for the soul.
I grant you the power.
The spirits smile upon me.
Two levels! That's what I like to see.
You look like you could use a new item of indeterminate usefulness.
Alright.
What a steal.
I cannot afford that.
Shinder coat. Last season I got two primals of that. I'm a little disappointed in the primals this season so far. I mean, not that I'm expecting to get 100 of them, but not that I'm expecting to get anything good, but I think I've only got 3 so far. Cost 2. 3. Okay, 4. I got 4 primals so far. That's it. And yes, one of them is a Templar's relic. Stop laughing at me. Alright. Keep going. Keep going.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
I love seeing all those bodies fly up in the air. That's great.
I strike at your heart.
Oh, man, gotta be kidding me.
I am hurt.
Need more fun.
Sad, sad, sad.
You are evil, undoes me.
I'm not sure why I keep letting my stacks run out like this. Wasted that big bad voodoo. That's horrible. Ah, and look. late for that.
You are evil and does you.
Lost my Nephilim glory. I hate losing that. Perfect strike! Poison going to make me laugh. Get them away from the wall. For some reason when they're near a wall, my guys have trouble getting them. Unless maybe he's just immune to poison. Come on, what the heck? Not that I expect him to die fast, but just seems like whenever a guy is up against any kind of wall like this, seems like my poison dart guys had trouble hitting him.
I'm here to help.
I don't know, maybe it's just my imagination. It just seems that.
I am returning to town.
Your skill has grown.
Only one level.
Such a brave soul. I've seen better.
I cannot afford that.
No, I want the primal. The primal. One reforge, and then I'll need to do a round of bounties. Reforgy. Primal.
Very well.
Nothing. That's all right. I'm a patient man. Right. I'll be back and do two more nifty. Okay, I'll be right back.